Alright, next mission. Go to this meteorite place for Ignis. That's the sound of the police. Oh, that's what they meant by drifting, actual drifting. Look. Thing. It looks like that line is the path.
So, what's with the sweltering heat around here?
Yeah, I was just thinking the same thing. The rise in temperature is likely attributable to the astral shard. We're close.
Oh, found something. There you go. Feather.
Easy now.
Yeah, so this path should be around here, right? Oh, okay. I see what you want me to do. Ain't you going on these? No. Maybe you do, maybe you don't. Can't tell. No, you don't. Let me answer this, so just stop.
Thanks for the ride. We'll meet again. Let's
right
go
now. Oh shit, wrong button again. So this mission is a lot harder than it seems. Another one of these find the damn entrance ass missions. Yes, they must make it a bit difficult for me at all times there. Chop. Oh, we probably must have wanted to make that jump, didn't we? Did we just fuck up? I feel like we just fucked up and we were supposed to make that jump. Maybe we wouldn't have been in there. I feel like we were supposed to make that jump. So I feel like I just went in a circle. And that jump was the whole reason.
You okay? Want to take a break? I'm fine. Come on. Break time. Break time!
No. Breaks up the week.
Jump.
Okay.
Okay, this is pissing me off. I feel like I'm going in circles, and I'm getting further the fuck away from that shit.
Oh, maybe you're supposed to go the opposite direction.
So there's a road. Let's just go to the damn road.
My feet hurt.
Worse.
How do your feet hurt? You're not even walking. Asshole. We'll fuck around and level up the chocobo with all this shit popping up. When they say that, it's the ships flying over with the dudes. Dreadnoughts. Damn it. No. It was just not getting anywhere. That's a good sign. That means this world is fucking huge. I'm thinking I'm getting closer to this shit. I'm pushing myself further from the shit. Just coming up on the road. Then kick the chocobo. So now you gonna start kicking people for me? I think I heard where this red is up here. Yeah, here's the road. What was that on the map? That was red. Side quest. We'll go grab that since we're here. Yeah, no, I peeped it.
Muriel's above us!
Thanks.
My feet hurt.
We have walked a good while.
I'm gonna stop bitching. I've never heard that noise. Where's the side mission at?
Guys, we got a little problem over here.
Cool. Go take care of it.
Alone? That wasn't part of the deal. Hup! Say your prayers!
Cool, we're gonna have steaks for dinner, that's all. Got a blind side.
What's the idea? I'm one of the good guys, remember?
Didn't mean to do that.
Pronto! Why you never ask? You like that?
Gladio!
Fit to be eaten.
Doesn't have any recipe?
You'll find out.
Come here! All of
them! Allow me.
None the worse for wear.
Bring on the next one. Let us see that it's returned home.
Ah, dog tags. Cool.
On your left!
Thanks.
Come on, son, I'm trying
to... To the right!
Got it.
No, it
pissed me off.
Ooh, head bashing!
It's okay.
Easy now.
Fed monsters is gone. Oh yes, for the road.
Overhead.
I want to fight him.
Thanks for the ride.
Nice riding with you.
I'm doing some cool shit when you take a picture of me. Don't take a picture of me getting hit. What? Too many of them to be confusing. I like the combat because depending on what direction you hold the controller is what he's going to do when he swings at these dickheads.
This can't be.
Hey, Ignis! Everyone regroup!
Sure. Okay.
Yep.
How did I get hit?
Not the rules! What a
deal. Hit him this time.
No one missed a nice guy!
The Prince of Pain!
Yep.
Let's rock.
Onward.
Right.
Ignis, be more careful. Y'all got 1,000 hit points now. What's going on? My hook's all up. Ignis gotta be the only one that'll be the weirdo that's hurt. Is this the whole road? Yes, it is. Like, I was right here the whole time.
Let's go.
Yeah.
I can see how the chocobo races are going to be now, just like they used to be. You gotta wait till the last second to sprint. Win at the very end.
Blessed weather.
We gonna use up this one day. See, they the one, cause they took off at the end.
Imperials above us!
Thanks.
Guys, check that out.
The Empire. What are they doing here? Playing King of the Castle.
How should we do this now?
Just do it, and the game begins.
Holy shit. You gotta fight them, man, then. They make sure they fuck this over, dude. Gotta finish them off. Wrong button. You don't have any fucking spells. It in there. No one drops. Not what we're doing this time around. I don't care how many of them it is. Might as well.
Okay.
right here!
Okay. I got your number. Broke your armor.
Right there.
Get this fucking sniper out of the way. Shit. Take the potion. Right on time with it.
Everyone form up!
Okay!
Doing a lot of running now, ain't you, boy? Shit, that one hit. He got a butt gun, that's why. Let's go. this fight not over? Fuck another sniper, dude.
It does for the time being, at least.
Yeah.
Reinforcements may be on their way.
Hell yeah!
I should leave. Magnificent.
So I guess that's the end of that mission.
So, we hitting Lost Alum soon?
Let's go to Stalin. Stop messing around, do his mission.
Stalin works for me.
Good. We've kept Iris waiting long enough.
Mark, I think I can call the car. Like that driver's seat, don't you? Too bad you ain't getting up in it.
Time to go.
Mm-hmm. I know I got mad missions. Matter of fact, before we do that, let's go see if them fucking swords is ready and stuff, because that's the main shit. Matter of fact. Alright, since that's the only place they'll let me go, I'll go there, knock this thing off, and then drive to the other one. Which is kind of some bull, but whatever.
Let's hit up the shop.
Yeah, let's do it. Come with us, Noct.
Here you go, my dude.
Y'all done good. Whoever owned that tag's probably breathing a sigh of relief right about now.
Ten elixirs? Say word. Gotta start doing them missions for him more often. Shit. Shit-da-da. See if they got any good food or whatever in this diner. Some info.
Welcome. Grab some food before you go. Are you willing to do our dirty work?
Oh yeah.
Knock 'em dead. Take a look at the menu.
I don't think we had this yet. Why not?
Hold on, just a sec. We'll see you around.
Let's call it a day.
That shit's pretty far, huh? Yeah, it's pretty much back where we were. I guess we just gotta let asshole drive. I mean, Ignis. I bang with Ignis. He cool. Ignorant ass Ignis. Stuff trying to get back in shape, not in shape, but well, yeah, I need to get in shape too. But trying to get back to 100%. Stomach viruses aren't no joke, bro. I ain't never had nothing like that in my life. I don't know how I got it. It was probably at my job, working around all them damn people around Christmas time, touching mad things that people were touching. Ugh.
Word food.
Because I did eat there, too. Ate out a couple times.
Great range of wares here.
I might as well stay like that. Like you. That's the best way to do it, in my opinion. Something like this portion.
I say we take a break.
So, if y'all were having car trouble, Cindy's your
you
girl.
Motherfucker. When is this shit gonna be ready?
Thank your lucky stars, cause I whipped up something real special. What'll it be? What are you fixing to upgrade? Well, here's what I can do for her.
Where are the racing stripes? Oh. Yes.
How about the decals?
Okay.
Anything you like? How about the decals? 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 Anything you like? How about the decals?
Too much, right?
Anything you like? How do you want the wheels? How's this? Y'all leave the hard work to me.
Prompto got a crush on her.
Well, here she is, just like you ordered.
Every time we see her and walk away, he start talking about her. Nothing still, old man.
How y'all doing?
Did he just burp?
Good to see you again. Much appreciated.
Just because we don't have any. I knew Bayonet was going to give him
a...
I've
come up with a new recipe.
I could taste test for you.
I could taste test for you. You're not Wolverine, okay? I'm not going to keep having this conversation with you, Gladios. Alright, so let's go to the right quest. We're going to stop BSing this man and go see his sister. It's a level 10 mission anyway.
Everything in order.
Yep.
All right.
Well, we're riding the whole way there, so instead we'll just jump out for a couple of little treasures on the way if we see anything. Which is a couple, but we're gonna get the close ones, not the ones that are a little far, because let's go to the map. So, like, these ones might be a little far. We'll go to, like, this one. There's a band in this world, they're called the Five Monsters or something like that. They got a CD in it. I got their CD in here too. I'm guessing it's a CD, because you have to buy them like CDs.
Ignis, pull over a sec.
Certainly. It should be a nice change of pace.
Just want the treasure. Getting a lot of these building stones.
She's out of my league, but we have so much in common.
Here I'm talking about
the lucky imaginary lady.
When all this is over, I'm gonna visit her in Hammerhead.
That's the town we were just into. Is this dude trying to drive past us? You in the wrong lane, ain't you, bruh? There's a car coming too. What's gonna happen? Oh. Okay, he fixed that up quick. Like, yeah. Wow, the AI in this game is kind of wild. What's this? Have we been here before? We'll stop at this outpost too. I don't think I've been here. If it has a gas station. No, I don't even need gas.
Hey, Nut?
Yeah?
I'm pretty beat. Can we call it a night and head for the hotel?
No time to stop. We keep moving.
Seriously? When will it end? I've got to take a nap sometime.
Yeah, he's the complainer of the squad.
Never goes off in the car.
Hey, that's different.
All right, like I said, we'll stop at this next outpost. Jesus, Ignis, keep going.
Nocte. The roads are perilous at night. We best head back into town. I won't stop you, but there's a thin line betwixt bravery and stupidity.
Keep driving.
Who's up for a hike?
Why are we getting up? Because he doesn't want to drive at night.
It's rather dark out. You sure you can handle this?
I can see fine. Take a load off for a while.
Don't know why I made your ass drive anyway. Let's go to sleep since you girls are so tired.
Let's go shopping.
Sounds reasonable enough.
Wait, you want to go shopping first? I thought you wanted to fucking go to sleep. Now you're shopping.
Are you joining us?
Hey there.
I don't got one of those.
Thanks. See you next time.
I just bought another one of the music CDs off of the New Jones. Since we're probably not going to get to cook. Let's eat something here. Oh, we already ate. Forgot. I just want to go to sleep.
Ugh, I'm all sticky and gross.
Woohoo! Bath time!
A plus. Boom. Everybody finally caught up. Sort of. Tackle discount one. Elixir extractor.
Hey, this one's pretty good.
I know. I dig it too.
It's covering Ignis's face, but who cares? Just because he took that shit for no reason. He didn't like it, so I'm keeping it. You gonna moan at it.
I don't like that one.
Who's Pinto? Look at me. Sup? Talking like a prince.
Sup?
Ready. One day more? Left. Oh, wait, whoa. We still got chocobos.
So I'm out of breather.
I thought that was our one day just now. He's like, I was on the other side of the world, but it's all good. This is kind of better than driving. It's slower, but if I need to hop out and get something, I ain't gotta wait for them to pull over all fucking slow. And plus, I paid for these motherfuckers, so. I'm trying to jump the car. They should fix that. It's a visible wall above it. Like you're trying to have too much fun with the game.
Yeah!
That must.
We are going the right way, right?
Yeah. You good?
Not! You gotta try this!
Yeah, I think they heard you.
Overhead.
Not today. We got a long ride. Just keep it pushing. They're always above us. Pretty much. Just the three. Ice, fire, electric. I wonder when I get summons, man. I want to see one of them so fucking bad. That's one of the main reasons I'm really going towards the actual missions of the game. Yeah.
Last thing I need now.
Ice field, mouth closed.
Ooh, nice, you bitch. They ain't shooting. This thing bit me. That was,
You're on fire.
What's his name with the gun? What?
It's time.
Who's that?
Sorry!
See, you did that. Die already.
Can't stop Noct.
What can I say? None the worse for wear.
Picked up a rare coin.
Hmm.
Let's go.
Can I shortcut this? If I go straight instead of this curve. We shall see. Yeah, you talking about on the map, right, right there? Yeah. It's a, I thought you were talking about that wall in the distance over there.
Easy now.
Just wanted that coin. That looks interesting. Let's go check this out first. This looks like some Fallout 4 shit. You wanna get off of him for a second? Hey, we're mostly there anyway. Power shield, oh shit. And we just bought a shield for no fucking reason, clearly. Damn, we're still like 35 miles away. I wish we stayed on them motherfuckers. I wonder if we got any new moves. Still down at Tempest. Regroup and mark. Snapshot, Piercer, Star Shell. Let's try Star Shell. We haven't tried that yet. But what does it do? Take photos. Oh, wait, wrong. Draw enemy attention across a wide area with a fire and weakens Damien's depletes tech bar by one. So basically you call everybody to kill you instead of us? That sounds fucked up, man. Let's go with that one. And how'd your health get so low again? I could have sworn y'all was on 1,000. Didn't I get you up to 1,000? What the hell's happening? Not you, it's these two. Something. So we have to get up there, so I think we need to get back to the damn road. It's going right in front of us, it looks like. And some magic ore, which we can grab right now. grab it. There should be more. Fire and ice. Right, running how I'm running and everything. Damn, I wish I could just rent chocobos from anywhere. Cool, right by some steps. So that's where we're getting to. Alright, let's call it a regalia. Gotta spin a little bread sometimes. Spin a little bread sometimes.
You're good.
You gotta watch
You're
this
good.
Again.
You're good. See you around.
Let's see if we can get there automatically.
Everything in order.
Oh my god. Whatever. Let's just go. You know you can't read.
It's pretty cool seeing the meteor for ourselves.
Yeah, it was on fire.
Surprised Titan's hands don't burn up.
Wait, I thought that was just a fairy tale.
Tales of the Six fighting alongside Lucian kings date back to the Age of Gods.
For real?
Did we see the meteor?
And yet somehow I find it hard to believe. Not all kings are created equal.
Yeah, laugh it up.
I thought we didn't see the meteor because of that big robot we fought. Did he just sneeze?
It's like we're warping to another dimension.
Wonder where we'll end up.
Is that your way of saying we're loading? Oh shit, I didn't often control it when Ignis drives.
Wow!
Nice. This place is pretty big.
Haven't enjoyed the city life in a while.
They even got a cable car!
I'd like to see where it leads.
Yeah, let's park so we can get a grub over here. Before we go do whatever that is.
It's getting hot out here.
Just need to pull in somewhere cool.
Yeah.
Any chance of sleeping in a nice room tonight?
Yes, I'm certain we can secure suitable accommodations nearby.
I want to see what this food place is hitting for.
Cook
crisp baked bread fresh out of the oven.
What are you in the mood for today?
Here's our menu. Have a gander.
It's a Jamaican restaurant. Of course we're gonna get the cheapest shit you got.
Bon appetit.
Thank you.
No new recipes. Gold needle.
Talk about a steamy day.
Hey, hang on, Daddy, go there.
Hmm?
Hey there.
Flames on the car.
Can you believe this crowd? I mean, it's like this all the way to the market.
Sure is toad. Sure is confusion. Sure is petrification.
Been a lot of tremors lately.
Come again.
The streets are boiling over while the city's just.
What is this?
They've got cup noodles outside the city. All right.
Might be worth investing in a few servings in the event our pantry runs bare.
I'll put it on the list.
Hello there. Care for cup noodles?
I guess. How many of it is for us?
Thank you. Take care now.
Disc really is on fire. It isn't
one hell of a crowd.
Well, this must be the main thoroughfare.
She's at the Laville. Let's go.
A lot of tremors lately. Hope the rocks around here have. Heard the wife got a promotion. Congrats.
Think food, think Falstar. Thanks.
Just gonna buy some stuff that we ain't got. Hopefully Ignis will come up with something or something. Or not. Thanks, Ignis. Real homeless in this joint.
Welcome.
Y'all selling that same stuff, basically.
Come again.
Whoa! Did you feel that?
You mean the earthquake?
What's wrong?
My head just started throbbing.
You all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Oh, crap. Let me find out. I was right about these guys being the bad guys. No, these four. He's like a prince.
Y'all ride around in a fancy ass car.
What can I say? You look good.
All things considered, You guys are staying here, right?
That's the plan.
When you have time, we have catching up to do.
Sure.
Jared and Talcott, is it good to see you?
Prince Noctis! Iris is safe with me!
Please excuse my grandson. He has yet to learn his manners.
I like it.
Your Highness is very kind. But we shan't impose.
A very good night to you.
Did you just say you shat in bowls? Can you point out which bowls so we don't eat out of them? She got that Gucci print on.
So, Iris.
What's that, Louis Vuitton?
Not pretty. The Citadel took a beating. But a lot of outlying neighborhoods made it through in one piece.
The Empire had tactical targets in mind.
You know, if there's anything else, you can ask me.
Yeah, thanks. What?
So, about Lady Lunafreya, I keep hearing she was in town. Apparently she left right away, but at least it means she's okay.
Good to hear. Thanks.
Yeah, well, get a good night's rest.
You got your man's sister all up in your bed.
Morning, sleepyhead.
Morning. Where is everyone?
Oh, they're out walking with Talcott. They went to see the sights. We should too.
Sure. Why not?
Great. I'll show you around.
It seems your patience was rewarding. Enjoy your walk, and please take care.
First stop, we'll check out the marketplace. Follow me, right this way.
This looks like one of those boring missions.
It's even more beautiful out here at night.
Whoa. The disc really is on fire. Is it safe to go near it?
She got a collision box that's big as shit.
This is the Partella Market. You can get almost anything here. Isn't it great? I'd buy out the whole place if I could.
All these shops seem right up your alley.
You know me so well. Wow. Look at all this neat stuff.
I'm gonna take a look. Give me just a sec. Done. Next, we're gonna see the power plant.
Alright, I'm done. Let me look at 10 more things.
Burning up in here.
Fresh produce straight from Furlock Farms. Stay and have a look. I'll be seeing you.
Alright, I'm just gonna leave you. Why does it have her hit points up there? Does she fight?
That's the power plant, the driving force behind the Stalem's prosperity.
Shinra?
But get this, only women work there. As a matter of fact, women are the ones who do all the work in this town.
Sounds like your kind of place. I can see you doing well here.
I think so too. It's so different from home. I was surprised at first, but I like it. All right. Next, we're going to the Outlook. City girl, but I dig the rustic charm.
Huh.
The drinks in this place.
Would I?
Damn, Thotty McPoppins?
Whoa.
That's what we rocking out here?
Is it safe to go near it?
She's a whole thought.
Imagine taking one for a spin.
Oh, yeah.
And I guess she jumped. He does not give a fuck what she's talking about.
Pegler Outlook. Amazing view, right? Look! There's the meteor. You know, Noct, this almost feels like a date.
What I would do in real life.
If it were, your brother would kick my ass.
Well, we better keep it quiet then. And besides, you already have Lady Lunafreya. The others are probably back at the hotel by now. Let's join them.
I guess I didn't do the right thing at the end. It's getting 250 for everything else. Isn't she kind of young for him anyway?
Like this since we were kids. Thanks, Noct.
No sweat. I had fun too.
You did? I'm so happy to hear that. Anyway, the thing I bought today, it's for you. But it's a surprise, so you're gonna have to wait.
She clearly likes him.
Hey, look who's back. Talca, go on and tell him what you told me.
You got it.
Oh, come now, show some respect.
Whoa, no need to respect me. I'm not royalty.
So, there's this legend about a sword, and the sword's supposed to be behind a waterfall nearby.
It may well be one of the lost tombs.
Check it out?
Sure. Thanks for the tip, Talcott.
You're welcome.
Cool.
This sounds dangerous. Will the four of you be all right?
She's a weakling.
Missions over here. If I go over here, so let's just grab these missions and call it a day, because I'm pretty sure I've been playing for a minute.
Your brain aches. Yeah, sort of seismic shock to the system. Curious.
Can you believe this crowd? I mean, it's like this all the way to the market.
Hey, brother. You're a hunter, right? And you drive all over the place?
Yeah, what about it?
Well, I have a little favor to ask. If you see a delivery van abandoned along the road, would you mind retrieving the cargo for me? The vehicle was attacked by monsters, you see, and the driver had to ditch it.
See you later.
His voice changed totally.
Huh.
Excuse me, but you're a hunter, right?
Yeah, something like that.
You see, Gramps is seeking to secure new supply channels for merchandise.
Supply channels? Okay.
To that end, we negotiated a deal with your fellow hunter, but he went silent on us. Maybe he got cold feet, maybe he's a cold corpse.
Little boy's a gangster.
If you meet him, could you ask him if the deal's still on?
Burning up in here.
Another scorcher. Gotta pack our bags for heat and cool down. Certainly not your average little boy.
A little bit too much brass for that.
That's how I imagine you used to be, Iggy.
I wasn't.
Hey, boys, I have a job for rough and ready sorts like you and yours.
Okay.
If you're not busy, I'd like you to head over to my farm and bring back some produce. Was about to send a request to Hunter HQ when you showed up. Thought I'd try my luck with you first. You can get the details at the farm. Thanks in advance.
Well, we got missions for days. That waterfall's all the way over here. And it's another mission over here, so let's get to that. Just a couple missions. Let's grab these other two missions. I'm not gonna leave the town to get to them, do I? Right. Damn, this is a long walk. Where's my Chocobo when you need him?
Hey, buddy. Got a moment?
What is it?
I could use a little help restocking. It's low volume stuff, too small for wholesale. I ask my customers all the time. How it works is I tell you what I need, and you bring it when you can. Simple, right?
Been a lot of tremors lately. Hope the rocks around here
have. Alright, so where's the other one? It's out by the car. Saw that. Broken harmonica. I got like two of those. That's over here. Seems like the place you'd find some stuff. Or no. Or yep. Shattered timepiece.
Man, that hurts.
Another headache.
This is not normal.
Alright. They're gonna keep complaining, so I'm gonna have to do it. Y'all still hot? Shut the hell up.
It's hot. My fingers hurt.
It's comic book guy. Look like the boy from Lost.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! It's the Crown Prince. City's most famous hunters, right?
Yeah.
Got out while you could, huh? Bad stuff's going on down there.
Everybody got that freak fit on.
You need cash? Because I need people. What do you say? The job's yours, if you're willing and able.
That depends. What's the job?
The easy kind. Just need a couple of photos is all. The Disc of Korthus. One from the south, one from the north.
I suppose we can manage that.
Yeah? That's great, kid. Music to my ears, let me tell you. Now, you're gonna need a camera, so what I suggest...
We've already got one.
Came prepared, huh? Guess you're ready to roll. Come back as soon as you get the shots. I'll be right here waiting to see what you do.
Maybe we should have thought about this.
How so? Something's suspect. There must be a carriage. Guess we'll find out.
Alright, y'all. Well, you know what time it is. I'm about to hit that sit nave. I'm about to sit nave, and I'm gonna call it dit naves. You dig? Probably not, but I'm gonna save and call it a day. That's what I was saying. I'm just so very difficult. We still on chapter 3. Well, until next time, y'all. Cheat code.